the artificial intelligence age is upon us. And one of the recent developments is ChatGPT. It has taken the world by storm. And I've said it gets a more deceptive to need technology and are drawn to it. But parents are worried about their children's interaction with this technology. Some argue that ChatGPT can be beneficial to children, while others argue that it is dangerous. This debate has led to the question, is ChatGPT harmful for children? Let's first understand what is ChatGPT. ChatGPT is a smart AI program that can understand and respond to text-based conversations just like a human. People have already started using it to automate tasks, provide personalized recommendations, answer questions, and engage in interactive conversations. This makes technology more accessible and helpful. ChatGPT has had a significant impact on the world already. With its ability to understand and act and respond like a human, there are now discussions on whether it should replace most of the jobs and what kind of jobs will exist in the future. With this uncertainty, we need to understand how much do we expose our kids to ChatGPT and other tools like it. ChatGPT, like every technology, has its advantages and disadvantages. Although ChatGPT can help children develop their language skills, enhance creativity, and improve socialization skills, it can also expose them to explicit content. A significant number of people believe that ChatGPT should be blocked for kids. They argue that chatbots can have conversations about drugs, sex, and violence, which could negatively impact a child's psyche. Children might become desensitized to such topics, affecting their perception of right and wrong. On the other hand, opposing voices maintain that blocking ChatGPT would not have kids experience and learn for the future, which will be a combination of human and AI working together for more effective workflows. Using chatbots also introduces children to different cultures and promote their learning. The debate on whether ChatGPT should be blocked for kids or not is ongoing. However, whether or not ChatGPT is harmful, it is important that parents monitor their children's use of technology. There should be boundaries for kids when it comes to using chatbots. Parents need to educate their children on using technology responsibly. ChatGPT, like every other technology, is beneficial when used appropriately and can be harmful when used poorly. Parents have a role to play in ensuring their kids are safe when using chatbots. With that said, let's remember to use technology for the intended purposes and educate our children on responsible use. Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more insightful content.